See? Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the ex-chumps could handle.
Ooh, are they dead? Let's gently poke the furry one and find out. Oh, Wolvie, time to wake up.
Rise and shine, Stubby. Wake up. Up and at it.
Fine, then.
That's for all the clown jokes. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world. That's because I feel like it. Why won't you wake up? Wake up! That's because the player keeps mashing the button. That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand. That's for being in more comics than me. That's for making me love you. That's for making me hate you. That's for never taking us to the prom. That's for always working late. That's for being short. That's for stabbing me in the heart. Literally. That's for never letting me fly the Blackbird except when I crashed it. That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because I want to see if the player will keep doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there. Hey, call me. That's for being a total douche. That's for never washing the dishes. That's for last year's white elephant gift. Who wants a white elephant? And finally, that's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by Mutant or Man. I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys. It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind.
Screw the X-Men!
Wow, is that a Sentinel?
Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly so.
I'll deal with you later,
what the hell was that? Seriously, what is that shaking?
All for one and one for Deadpool!
It's getting closer!
You want mustard with that?
Stop dropping my camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up.
Holy shit, that guy is blood. I'll crush you.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops? That can't be efficient. bullets are in your head so far? Tubbo here can take a metric ton of punishment.
Hey, player, did you buy anything that might hit harder?
You should try avoiding damage with our handy-dandy teleporter. Is that supposed to connect?
This is your end!
That is the kind of shit I take personally. See these? These are bullets. I need these. Just don't lose it. Coming over. I hate waiting. My bullets! Mine!
Long time to get tough, tons of fun.
It's Deadpool! Get your blades out!
Or you got
anyway.
The island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare. Seriously, where the hell are we supposed to go? Oh, I see. The player doesn't know what he's doing either.
Why do you assume the player is male?
Yeah, maybe he's a she. Or a he-she. Hey, player, are you a he or a she? Or a he-she thing? That's what I thought. Look, more people that want us dead. Ooh, it gains? That means we're headed in the right direction. Gonna Swiss cheese it up. Be there. Activision comes.
What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions.
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about...
Oh, God, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcast...
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on... which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring. Make it stop.
Look at me.
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt. So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan.
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time? We can't take that chance. Large-breasted, naked fan lady, we're on our way! Hey, does this smell funny to you? That one went up good!
Are you ready to die?
Hey, you guys see a cute girl walk by here who seems like she might be into a dude who's horribly disfigured? Yeah, great bet. Death you can be proud of. Best video game ever. A lot of these window lickers look the same. Suppose they're related?
Could be clones.
Or brothers. They're gonna be shy of few place settings next Christmas.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
this license for just $9.99. One lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off.
Thank you.
out of ammo. Click, click, click. That's the sound of no bullets. Goodbye, old friend. Oh, the times we shared. All right, if I was a hot fangirl, where would I be? Probably someplace less infested with bad guys. Good point. Let's make our way up. Good point. Let's make our way up. If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch. Find a way to get to the surface. Let's find a way to get to those platforms above us. My first date with a fangirl, should we do Italian or Mexican?
Mexican. Duh.
Good call. Better at playing my game. This looks important. Did something just hit me?
Hey, aren't you gonna make a joke about us putting our thing in that thing?
That's too easy. What's the sound of one robotic arm clapping?
Dubstep.
Awesome.
I need a bigger battery for this thing. If at first you don't succeed, try left field.
Thought I missed.
That hole is prime jumping material.
Think they call that a glory hole.
Must be getting closer to Fangirl. You smell the perfume too?
I thought she would smell better, to be honest.
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one Fangirl?
Skin-tight bodysuit? Check.
It's party time! Hey, what's up?
Lo, behold!
Number one Fangirl is hot!
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game.
Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Ta-ta, turdball. Here we go again!
Do you not bleed?
With that? Shotgun? Can you be more of a noob? I can't teleport yet. Try again! Just don't lose it. Coming over.
Great, you stabbed somebody. Congratulations.
Swords are short.
Stuff like this. Summers,
you've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
Outstanding! We could use a workout. Wow, Summers! That gun of yours is awesome! You gotta let me try it.
Forget it, Wade. It'd be too heavy for you to even lift.
Susie, selfish! Did you learn to share in kindergarten?
Way.
Who's Billy?
Do it again.
Wade, I need to return to the future and finish fighting a battle that you pulled me away from. Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
Why would we wait when we could just finish the game right now?
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back. Summers will be so proud.
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
We could win $1 billion! Spin it to win it! Oh.
Magnetic apocalypse? That can't be good.
That game was a total bust!
Whatever! Won't keep us from that douche nozzle Sinister.
Nobody takes our contract.
So, he's at the top of this mess? How are we getting up there?
Guess it's up to the player to navigate all of that.
Come on, player, let's move it already!
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Your mom doesn't feel very stable!
Alright, time to make my own luck! $1 billion, here we come!
What? A cow? Nice try, Wheel! There are no cows on Genosha!
What the hell?!
Almost there! It's time to make Sinister pay for...
Pay for what? Following the script?
The script says we go kill him, so let's get to it!
Thank you.
All right, $1 billion! Enough is enough! Cliffhanger!
How profound! Shit, this storm is really picking up!
Sinister. Time to pay the pen. What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Me.
Deadpool, you repulsive, putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No, that would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
Wait, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but...
It's a music game!
Out of my way! You mother finger!
Wait! What does this one do?
Oh, Dangatang!
Hey, Summers! Was that the big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it. Like a boss!
Huzzah.
Wade, that wasn't...
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
That wasn't Sinister! That was a clone!
Damn, Summers, what'd you have for breakfast? It smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
Oh, you know... I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best...
Wade, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos ever again?
What you talking about, Summers?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha, destroy all her tacos, and everyone else on this planet, unless you stop him.
Shit just got real.
Indeed.
So, we going back-to-back crane style on this one?
No, I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future, all of which hinge on what you do here and now. Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is holed up on Magneto's old citadel on the far side of the island. Easily a day's walk, so we'd better...
Fuck walking! Get ready for Plan Awesome!
If you insist on me building this thing, then I'll need two parts. My readings show the first one is that way.
Muchas chimichangas, amigo. Yo, Summers! Thought you said this was the way to go. Door's locked.
I learned it by watching you, all right?
Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts.
He can build sex robots?
Remind me to ask.
We will destroy!
Sharp, right? Aha! That Sentinel part thingy we need.
Great. Let's get it.
Must be another power cell around here to power this Sentinel arc. Hint, hint.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinels. They tore this island apart. Killed millions.
Yee. Don't be such a downer. Okay, let's find a thing to put this thing in. With that?
Are you ready to die?
It in.
Nice job.
Ooh, let's pull some strings. Let's get this piece of crap back to Cable.
Why do we need this again?
Cable! Found the first part! Woohoo!
Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You should be able to find it north of here. Now get your ass moving!
Two parts? Really? Hey, Rome wasn't built in a day. Ready? Fight!
Ah!
look surprised. Are you surprised? It's gonna leave a mark. You'll never get a headache again. Hey, it's our favorite power cell. Deadpool 3, bathrooms 0. Feel better about that if they hadn't been. This will not end well for you. Need to find a way up. Player, have you tried jumping on stuff? Cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock! You try wall jumping? Hint, hint. Another power cell! Let's get back to the Sentinel arm cannon and have some fun.
Thank you. Looks like you brought a gun to a giant robot arm cannon fight. Let's go grab that last part for Kate. Convenient. Got everything we need to execute my super amazing awesome plan. Let's get back to Kate. Summers, here's the last part you need. Now let's roll up!
Wrong franchise, buddy.
Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable. This is my...
Great, Cable! Thanks for buying TV and credits!
Damn it, Wade!
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stomp you. I told Cable this shit would work! This is freaking awesome!
If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a tool?
Good point. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
Nah, it's cool. We totally meant to do that.
Yeah, we're gonna call bullshit.
The plan also include getting the attention of every baddie in the area?
Hey, bad guy! Time out for a sec. Need to fix our boot. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on, come on, come on! Button mash something! There we go. Oh, that worked out a little better. Did poop a little. It's
all part of the plan.
Sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Yeah! Watch this! Hey, there's Rogue! Flying just like us!
Flying right at us!
Deadpool, look out!
Upside down is fun!
Ah, the sweet southern belle from Mississippi. Rogue is hotter than the sun in the summertime. She says shit like that. Rogue absorbs the skills, powers, memories, and anything else through skin-on-skin contact. Yeah, I could get down with some skin-on-skin contact.
Being upside down is fun!
Deadpool, quit fooling around! I can't hold on like this!
Wait, you're Rogue! You can fly! Just fly away! Fly away, little Rogue!
Sinister is here! I can feel him nullifying my powers! I can't hold on much longer!
Just hang on!
Let's go to work!
Going down!
Deadpool, I'm slipping!
Hold tight, Rogue! I'm killing these bastards as fast as I can! Phasey wall dudes again! Those guys are tricky!
Gotcha! Wait till Sinister gets his hands on you.
Isn't that Blockbuster?
Shit!
That's not good.
This is gonna hurt!
I gotta get my head on straight.
Nice ass.
Wait, that's our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.